Today is Sunday, August 25th, 2013, and I'm going to be withdrawing two worker bees from each colony who are going to be donating their bodies to science in the form of a genetic study done at York University under the auspices of Professor Emeril Zayed. Here's what you get in the package: welcome letter and collection instructions, an outer tube, and an inner tube. Each outer tube holds two inner tubes. Each inner tube holds the bee. Safety information, a little sheet that you can use to cross-index what tubes belong to what and what the origin of the queen is, and a return envelope. Here we go. Yes? Oh, thank you. Okay. Not exactly the pro, but one funnel, one little piece of scotch tape, and one tube. Break off there. There we go. Let's mark it. First relay was C1. Take a note, that's from colony 1. For my purposes. So, I don't know if this will refocus. That's what we've got here. Pull the paper out. I'm just going to use one tube for two bees. I guess I could use one bee each, but I don't know if they would prefer both in one. Children's chopsticks. Just fine. Fits in there perfectly. Okay. Good heavens, I'm quite the research scientist, aren't I? Okay, that was a little smoother, eh? Voila! Colony 2! It's like James Bond, shaken, not stirred. That was Colony 2 for the time being.
Look at that. And this will be the first part of my educational series entitled How to Collect 4 Colony Bees in 45 Minutes.